obesity and metabolic syndrome have become the most common type of non-communicable disease worldwide. Obesity has reached epidemic proportions globally. Per WHO, at least 2.8 million patients die each year as a result of being overweight or obese. In 2016, more than 1.9 billion adults were overweight. Of these, over 650 million had obesity. Over 340 million children and adolescents were affected. The WHO defines overweight as the BMI between 25 and 30, and obesity as a BMI of 30 or greater. It is associated with sleep apnea, cardiovascular disease, various types of cancers, chronic kidney disease, osteoarthritis, diabetes, and impaired quality of life. Lifestyle modifications such as diet control remains the backbone, though its result might not be sustainable. While bariatric surgery results in improved health outcomes in patients with severe or morbid obesity, patients often consider this as an invasive method that may have higher rates of complications or slow recovery. Here at Bumrungrad International Hospital, our Digestive Disease Center strives to provide the best care possible. You can rely on our multidisciplinary team, not only for their skills and knowledge, but also clinically proven and innovative treatment and procedures in a patient-centered fashion. For management of obesity, we have all tools and solutions at our fingertips. And when I said at our fingertips, to be precise, it is through this 10mm flexible endoscope. If you or your family members ever received an upper endoscopy, we use the same size of that small endoscope, coupled with the newest version of endoscopic suturing system to perform a minimally invasive, innovative, and incisionless procedure called endoscopic sleeve gastroplasty, or ESG. ESG derives from a surgical technique called surgical sleeve gastrectomy. Instead of removing parts of the stomach, we use the device to suture and shrink the size of the stomach. The endoscopic suturing system is attached to the tip of the endoscope and along its shaft. By closing and opening the beak-like device, it provides stitching mechanism to the targeted areas. The front and back parts of the stomach will be marked for endoscopic suturing. The device is then attached to the tip of the endoscope and inserted down to the throat, sewing the front and back part of the stomach together in a U-shaped pattern, shrinking the rugby-sized stomach until the final size of the stomach is that of a banana. This procedure results in little to no pain. Patients usually spend an overnight stay in the hospital with a rapid recovery time in 1 to 3 days. Compared to lifestyle modification, ESG achieves a greater degree of weight reduction. Compared to surgical methods, ESG is associated with less complications and lower rates of new onset reflux symptoms. The entire procedure is incisionless, leaving no scar on the abdomen. It is quick, effective, and relatively painless. Preoperative evaluation with an experienced multidisciplinary team is critical. For example, we have a patient that came to our team. We have successfully performed ESG. In this patient, he was able to lose weight from the pre-procedural weight of 128 kilograms now to 104 kilograms in 8 weeks, which is equivalent to almost 19%. ESG is not just another cosmetic procedure. It is a procedure that can result in improvement in obesity and metabolic syndrome in appropriate patients. It is never too late. Give yourself the gift of good health today.